Once we have our feet in place and we're on balance to shoot the basketball, the next thing we need to talk about and make sure that we are in line is our form. Our form is being low and shot ready, our knees bent, our elbow in, tucked in by your hip. If my elbow is in by my hip, I know it's in line to make the shot, okay? So our form is very important. We want to be low, shot ready, okay? Elbow tucked in. We don't want our elbow out here. Some people can make shots like that, but you're not going to make as many. You will make more shots if you shoot the ball the correct way. So the correct way on our form is elbow tucked in by our hip. That's a good measure to go by. It will always keep you in line, okay? So we have our feet towards the basket. Now we have our form. We're shot ready, elbow tucked in. So when we're shooting off the glass, we got to get good elevation on our legs. And up over hold on the shot. Got to use your legs on the glass. It's an elevation shot. Good angle. It'll go in every time.